Alright, welcome back. So, we're, stopped after we, built a couple of things. We, built a newly acquired body engineering facility, which apparently gives you some really interesting stats and things like that. It's quite cool, actually. And, these things are blocking some other stuff. And, I'm not exactly sure how those will affect further on, but I guess we'll just have to find out. Anyway, let's get back to the map and do some of these missions. So we've completed tactical recon over here, and what we're gonna have to do is we're gonna have to assault the facility. Remove these two gals. See what sort of things we can buy. So we have the tactical spotter. Reveals fog of war within a selected area and makes it harder for enemies in radius to dodge incoming bullets. We also have the cleaner. Reduces the amount of heat incurred after the mission. We don't have any of these. We're probably gonna have to buy them. And I'm not sure if we should actually build. It depends on what sort of people you send on the mission, I guess. So, let me just check who's doing the spotting. Ooh, I don't know who she is. Anyway, so, let's see who we can send on the actual mission. So, we have Dundee's on the tactical team, 30 minutes training. Indigo has no heat. Probably go. And who else? Are these the only guys who are available? Kodiak is traveling. I don't want to send him, I want to keep him behind to have someone. Okay, so we're gonna get these things off him. We're gonna put them on Indigo. Just gonna have a first aid, the frag, and the bulletproof vest. She has proficiency with the VZ and the Sparrow. Okay, so Sparrow does a hell of a lot more damage, but only has full auto. The submachine gun has single, full auto, and burst. And has a clip size, but the same. One mod. Overwatch breach, 3-1 percent, 5-3 percent proficiency, grants faster reload, cheaper headshots, and weapon modding. So it's a hell of a lot more damage on Sparrow, but let's see if there's anybody with the distraction. Polish. Seriously? Okay. Okay. Well, we'll send Indigo. So Indigo is over here. She has no heat. Imp is over here. Does she have any proficiency? Yeah, she has a Kalash. Weirdly enough, the Kalash has less damage than the BM. Okay, fair enough. She's gonna equip it because she has a proficiency in it. Let's give her a pistol as well. openly hostile contact. Should use that. And we'll give her first aid and a lashbang. Okay, so we'll assign Imp and Indigo. Let's see if we can actually use in disguise. Pistols, arrows, and SMGs. Okay. So we can use her. And, she has 88, so hopefully she's gonna be good enough to actually. Use a tactical spotter. How about we go back here? We sell some stuff we have, so we'll sell a smoke. No, I want to sell a smoke. Sell the smoke, okay, that's good. Holy shit! Game has crashed. Right, so sorry for that. Apparently the game's just crashed on me. So we're gonna have to go back to the operation, which was over here. So it's the assault. We have Indigo, who's gonna use a disguise, and we said we're gonna send. Who else is level 2? Give them some experience as well. Does she have any proficiency? Yeah, we have Estrella. Give her a gun as well. Smoke and a a frag and the first aid. Right. Crockett, no perks, no perks. Fishhook, imp, no perks. Dora is a level 2 and she has no experience. Right, so yeah. She's MI6. Laura Hell. Right, so we're gonna assign her as well. But what we gotta do is we're gonna go back a little bit to the hideout, as we were trying to do before. Actually, we're gonna sell a smoke so we can grab some money. Go back to the mission, the assault, and what we're gonna do is we're just gonna put somebody here. Okay, fine. I don't really care who it is because it doesn't really matter that much. We're gonna put Crockett, and he's going to buy us a cleaner. Sure that there's not a lot of heat on these two gals. The equipment on them is going to be the VZ and the French DAO. Nobody speaks Polish, so okay, so she has disguise, she has the submachine, alright, so let's see how that goes. Tip 22 out of 44, don't rely on using cars for cover too much. They tend to explode under fire. Hopefully it won't come to that. Alright, this is cool. Let's do some deployment. So, the agent is over here. Yeah? The facility is actually quite big, so let's see where we have a lot of the stuff. For instance, all. So we have some equipment here, some other equipment here. Oh, this is a big facility. Some intel here. Cameras over there. More cameras over there. Some more equipment over here. Alright, so I think we're just gonna deploy over here so we can turn off the cameras. And okay, so she's gonna be over here. So what we can do on the east side, there's a couple of walls over there, so I think we might as well from the north. Cover that, cover that. There's a couple of windows over here, some doors. Cover. Yeah, might as well just put it from the north. The spotter. Position number two. Alright, let's begin the mission!
Lone enemy ability. Eliminate Okacha. Keep it quiet.
If possible. Okay, so Indigo is already undercover. What we're gonna do is we're gonna use Dweller, who's not undercover, to get in here and see if she can. Disable those cameras. So this is a grenade, yeah. Okay, so cool. I'm gonna close the door. This is a patrol office, huh? What we're gonna do is or anything like that over here? No, but the agent is over here. And I think they might be able to see me. This blue line is super shit, I can't see anything. That's why. Civilian over there. 88, 89, come on. That is bullshit.
Waiting on your go.
Okay. Civilian? No. It's perform a takedown on the okay, so we're gonna have to leave the agent all the way till the end. Cause apparently I don't have the health. Okay, so we have 4 loots and 2 documents. One of them is over here. The other ones. Holy sh! Are all of them locked? God, come on. Okay, that sucks. That leaves another one out that we can't touch. Why is this called differently? Yeah, it's weird. Got loot. Locked up in there. Okay, let's just... That's fine.
Now.
No, they won't. Let me turn off the cameras. Right. And we're gonna hopefully be able to get rid of the body. Yes. Let's go grab some more loot. Let us grab some more loot. Indigo, where are I? Where are the? Okay. And return. Okay, I'm just gonna go over here and grab this loot. Pistol suppressor! That's good. That's good. A lot of civilians, man.
Orders?
Dweller who should not be here. Level is over here. The only one who can get there is Indigo through the stair, and this is an actual agent. That's an agent. Okay, so okay, actually, is there? Ah, it's a grenade here. No! We got some loot over here, apparently. God damn it.
Who is that?
I hope I don't get messed up. Because they see me. It's not some loot, it's actually intel. Indigo. We're gonna grab that loot. Another one. So you gotta make sure that the civilian can't actually catch you around. So I think it's better to just stupid civilian! You're pissing me off!
On your go.
So we've grabbed the docks and the loot. We have one of them is locked here. Some big cabinet here. And one of them we've grabbed. did. There's another one in the case here. Unfortunately, we're gonna have to start shooting to get to that one. Cause I can't perform a silent takedown on this chick. For the reason that we don't have enough health. Okay. And where is the other loot then? Cause I kinda wanna grab that as well. There it is. Voila. Okay, so I'm just gonna put you over here just to make sure that. Okay, so let's hope for the best with the civilian. So don't move over there, just move over here or get the hell out. That's more like it. Just gonna dispose of the body.
I got a bad feeling about this.
And then we're gonna get the loot. Alright, the other loot is all the way here.
Waiting on your go.
And thy turn.
Don't sneak up on me like that.
However, since we're over there, I think we should come here. She can come all the way through the window. Right. Where is the evac point? Ah, actually, it's the evac point over here.
Jeez, I thought it was somebody else.
Some movement happening over here. Okay, grab the MU-255. Okay. That stupid agent doesn't see us.
In position.
We're gonna come through here.
Hurry up! They'll be here any minute now. You?
Is that you? Of course it's me. Who else do you think it'd be? Okay, so we're gonna go all the way here. Open the door. Cops over here.
Hmm.
key. So, what we're gonna do then is, have any abilities? Focus, stabilize, pick up agent, take down, exertion. Improve the movement range of the character by 2 per AP, last 2 turns. Nope. Equipment. First aid kit and the frag. Support. Tactical spotter. Okay.
Don't sneak up on me like that.
And then you have you. Zen. Improve the character's awareness regeneration by 40%. Blinding laser. Disables enemy overwatch, makes enemies unable to fire actively. Last one turn. Take down. I can't use it on her because. She has too much health by 1 point.
In position.
Okay, so we're gonna shoot with Estrella. That's gonna create some. Ah, I should have put the pistol suppressor, but it doesn't have any. Okay, so we're gonna shoot with the Estrella.
You got it!
You're gonna do the
Jeez, I thought it was somebody else.
Take down.
Ninja! Mission target incapacitated.
Shut up with the stupid militia. And then you're gonna
never mind.
Pick upper. Call the evac all the way here.
X-Vill incoming.
Confirm. Dweller fired an unsuppressed gun. What? Holy shit. Shooting?
Don't sneak up on me like that.
Too far. Armor. Holy shit. There's a lot of armor. Just get over here. Hopefully you won't. Inabilities. Shit! God damn it! Should've just come from the back.
Don't sneak up on me like that.
What the hell? Yeah, I should just gaze through there. Yeah, that's much better. Which one is the... That's the other one. Oh, man. It's gonna take a little while to learn, but that's fine. We're gonna do it good. Okay, now Dweller's gonna fire the burst.
Who is that?
Okay, you are going to perform a takedown.
I got a bad feeling about this.
Bam. And you're gonna
mission target incapacitated.
Copy, team.
Aim up. The guy's gonna shoot at the Dweller. This chick's gonna come from the back, so what we can do is... Stupid civilian! Move, you stupid bitch! Pissing me off! Locked.
Raton cu mai obron!
Watch. Got now, bitch. It's a little cheating, but
Wagam, не забивай меня.
Come on, that's just bullshit.
Waiting on your go.
Hurry up, they'll be here any minute now.
Overwatch established.
This Jedi!
Freaking civilians!
Don't sneak up on me like that.
Freaking airstrike incoming.
Evac inbound.
Before we have Reveal's Fog of War within sight, and makes it harder for enemies to be used to dodge incoming blocks. Let's do some spotting. Burst in.
That hurts.
Landing laser. Holy shit, that's a lot of them. Militia. The militia is here!
Jeez, I thought it was somebody else.
Called the evac a little bit sooner. Out. Not enough awareness. Shit out of you. Because you're annoying me. And I do it on full auto. Shoot your face off. Because again, you're pissing me off. Okay. Indigo's getting some damage. Problem, Dweller's gonna fuck him up with a nice grenade.
Jeez,
that's what
else.
Good people do. Can you throw the grenade over here? Go. Can't? Why not? Shut up. Seriously? Oh, come on. I'm gonna grab that cocksucker as well. Direct line of sight. If I go all the way here, I'm gonna be toast. Girl, your throwing range is shit. I want to see if it actually works, so I'm just gonna save it.
Oh yeah!
so it does get closer. See how this works out. Okay, so the pig is shooting at Indigo. Okay, that's good. This bitch shooting at Dweller. Okay, those are the two pigs. Probably gonna shoot at Dweller as well. Hopefully she's not gonna go down. She still has some awareness left. Alright. Bride is here.
Who is that?
GTFO. Confirm! Go, go, go! Successful. Which we didn't grab all the stuff from the office, but that's perfectly fine. So we captured Mink. We got a nice shotgun, a pistol suppressor, and some new documents. Alright, Agent Mink has been questioned and eliminated. Indigo's investigation talent has been revealed. Cool. Now, body engineering. Let's see who we can put through body engineering. I think I'm gonna put Indigo through body engineering. Infirmary. That's it. It's not a lot. Kodiak 105, 112, so that's 7 health more. Okay, just put on pass for body engineering. And see what else we can do in the workshop. Informers, danger threshold, that's fine. Analytics, complex briefings. Right, so we're looking for a person. The blank fails to understand is that this is a massive game. Not just more agents deployed around Florida, not just sidearms and bulletproof vests to stop the guns the Sicarios are buying from us too. It's Coast Guard ships, radio technology, detectors in airports, computers, tape, archives, and so on. Yeah, but aren't cartels too atomized to organize production on this scale? Don't worry, we've got our guy. He's very ambitious. In fact, I'm pretty sure that soon, ugly twin will be begging for a moment of respect. Bite from Pablo. So ugly twin is the asshole complex. Alright. What do we got here? We got a tactical recon in progress and some suspicious activity. So we're gonna send Moondog and what are those guys doing in there? Treatment, training, hospitalized, foraging. Alright, so can we save? And Sakhalin. It's gonna be a while. Send Crockett and Dundee. Body engineering treatment complete. Indigo has been amped up. Apparently Fushuk hasn't exactly been feeding the information to the conspirators, but is double checking the data on her own. As if she doesn't trust us. Maintain surveillance. Okay, so we have 9 hours and tactical recon is in progress. Getting some more info from here. And we've got people covering workshop conveys in right now. Analytics. No, we need that. And body engineering. Foot dweller. Rompea as well. That's fine, let's just continue. Information comes from informant Vorkuta. Trade contact booster. Okay. Let's see what else we can do. Information comes from Petropavlovsk. Enemy revealed Spitfire. Zedelman has been trained. He is proficient in Cobra and Wembley. Covert operations. And the tactical recon has been finished in Leningrad. So that means that we can do the assault. And nothing in body engineering. Let's see, Terumin, what is up with him? He has a secret perk. Proficient with DKB, AK, Cobra, and Wembley. Okay, so that thing doesn't stack up. You have level 1 and level 2. We can hire this dude though. Engined Orange. Zizhu. He's level 3 already. Some interesting stats. Proficient in the Gal and Estrella. And already comes with a Sparrow. Can we hire anymore? No, we can't. And No more. That's fine. Okay, cool. So, we're just gonna leave it off here, and then we'll come back on the next episode to do the agent assault. Alright, so thanks a lot, guys. If you like what you see on the channel, don't forget to like, subscribe, just interact in any way possible so I can know if you if I'm doing something wrong, if you want to see something more, if you want to see something different, things like that, you know. So thanks a lot for watching, and see you guys later.